mich da.
Original Bad Man, ja dann.
It's V-Kills.
Hey divas, so in today's video I am here to share with you guys these bundles that I am rocking right now. So if you guys are interested, then definitely go ahead and stay tuned. Okay divas, so before we jump right into the video, I did want to let you guys know that this video is being brought to you guys by sansbeauty.com. So thank you so much Sans Beauty for sponsoring this video. I greatly appreciate it. But yeah divas, without further ado, if you guys are interested in the details and the specs on these long bundles, then definitely keep on watching.
Okay divas, so jumping right in, today I have a closure as well as four bundles. The closure is 18 inches and all the bundles are 28 inches. So I did construct it into a unit, and this is pretty much what it looks like after I have constructed it into a unit. So I wanted to make sure you guys were able to see all the hair in the frame, because you guys know if I stand up, you guys probably wouldn't be able to see it. Now I'm gonna move on to the installation, and I'm just using the Gatsby glue method, and I'm just gonna let you guys watch, and then of course I'll finish out with my closing thoughts.
Setting now, but that's just because I wanted to be able for you guys to see like all the hair in the frame. So anywho, I just want to tell you guys like my quick thoughts on this hair, and because my camera battery is dying. So anywho, I really do like this hair. It is so soft and silky. It has so much body and I love how full it is. As you guys know, I do have in four bundles as well as a closure. I wanted it to be full because you guys know like the longer hair is, the thinner it thins out. So this hair looks very, very healthy, which I really, really do love that. So that's why I wanted the four bundles, but you definitely can use three bundles and it'll look fine. But I just like my hair extra full. So yeah, as far as shedding and tangling with this hair, I did experience some shedding, but that's because I did crep the tracks because I did use the hot glue gun method. But other than that, there was no like tangling or anything. The hair is super sleek and nice and smooth, and I really do love that. Like, this hair is amazing, you guys. Like, I love it. I did have a totally different idea in mind. Like, I wanted to crimp the hair because I just got a new crimper and I just wanted to crimp it, but this hair is just so beautiful as it is straight. So I just wanted to leave it straight and just show you guys like it and just let it bask in its natural beauty, which is straight. I did flat iron it a little bit, and I didn't do that on camera because it's just me flat ironing it, and I will be having like a flat iron routine coming up, so I didn't want to bore you guys with that. So but yeah, this hair is like really, really nice, you guys. Like really, really nice. I did go in and bleach the knocked on the closure, and I did do a little bit of plucking, not a lot of bit of plucking, just because I don't like to pluck closures too much, and I don't like plucking anything too much, to be honest, just because I'm lazy. But you can definitely go in and do that, but the closure does look good as it is. I will always say to bleach it because it looks a lot more natural, because I didn't have to add any powder or anything. I just have on my brown wig cap, and then I adhered it down, and it looks good. So yeah, overall I really do like this hair. I would definitely recommend it. It was super easy for me to install, as you guys seen. And yeah, of course, you guys know, if you guys are interested in this hair, I will have a description box below, as well as all the details on this hair. But yeah, divas, that is pretty much it. I really do love this hair. Definitely would recommend it. So check the description box below, like I said before. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope that you guys have enjoyed this video and found it very helpful and easy to follow. If you fabulous girls did, then go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Be sure to go ahead and leave me a comment down below. I would love to hear from you fabulous girls. And be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And also hit that notification bell, girl, because I do upload quite often and you definitely do not want to miss any of my videos. But yeah, divas, thank you guys so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it, and I'll see you gorgeous girls in my next video. Bye.